This video shows some real teamwork communication between two team members using the library manager at the same time. You can see two ARCHICAD teamwork environments on the screen. Janet can be seen on the left and Jake on the right. They both open the Libraries and Project tab page of the Library Manager dialog. Janet reserves her tab page, and its teamwork status changes to green and becomes editable. In the meantime, Jake's status has changed to red with the Reserved by Janet label. Jake would now like to get permission to access and edit the libraries. He clicks Request and sends a message to Janet asking her to grant him access to the server libraries. Janet receives the message and clicks the appearing Received Ownership Request label. Here, she can decide to deny or to grant access, as well as answer Jake. Janet now clicks Grant. Jake immediately receives a Request Granted message, allowing him to edit using the Library Manager. Independently from the library reservation, the content of the library folders can also be reserved in the Content tab page. For example, when Janet reserves the texture folder of the Studio Library, Jake will notice in his environment that this folder, along with its content, is reserved by Janet. If Jake only reserves one of the stair objects from the stair folder, Janet will notice that the stair folder and a stair object are reserved by Jake. Always make sure to release the subfolders and the reserved elements after you've finished editing in the Library Manager.